All right, my name is Nduka, on flatmates, Mr. Nduka, and this is my lovely wife, Sandra Okeke. If you think of any woman who can give you stroke and joy at the same time in one measure, that's this Sandra.
Are you ready to tell me who this girl is looking for in this house?
Chidi, I told you already who Chidema is to our family.
Yeah, well, you know I love you now.
I love you too, but your problem is just too much.
Hey, I just want you to be a good man.
I'm a good man, oh.
And it's because of me. That's why I say settle.
If I leave you, settle you will bring
me
down the shop.
No, settle me. I always say open my own shop by the side so that I'll stop disturbing you and your money.
I always tell you, the way settle me sounds, you are a full-time wife. I shouldn't be settling you every now and then.
I trust us.
This one here is my brother, another problem I acquired from the village.
Auntie Adana, Batala Legoso. Sit down. Auntie Adana, Batala Legoso.
My name is Titus Branduka Boy. I come from village to support Branduka and family. I am a good boy. Yes, Titus romantic boy.
Stay one place.
Now, waiting there to make you talk with that. Eh? Prosper, you take talk.
Yes, that's me. I'm the only one that went to University of Bida Polytechnic. Then I'm the only security man that is so useless, that loves drink so much. But I don't keep secret as well. You understand? I know everybody's secret in this own compound. Don't ever tell me something. Once you tell me something, the whole world must hear.
Him the person who teach me English for compound when nobody there. He helped me. Like one day, one man, politician, people want for land talk. You know, give me anybody for land talk. One man, I show an ID card, say, I press. Me, I be pressed.
Bring it up. Bring it up. I'll wound you. Titus.
You come for land.
You see, this is exactly why I said Nduka should send this boy to the village. Waiting he talk, I know they hear. Please, he's the head of the. Shut up.
Tell me
Titus. What's the meaning of press?
You see, when somebody use the word press on another person,
yes.
You understand? That means press is a very big word.
They want press you.
They press that person. Yes. From there, they got prestige.
Yeah, these guys have ways with words. And on the set, what we do is we have so much fun.